man, I remember when I was in the UK and I was getting them on my face, and I was overtraining. Like, obviously, we were training hard. I was over with, like, Cuba and Meg, and they were pushing me to my limits. But there was times where I remember one time I sat up off a leg extension, and, like, you know the pressure at the end of a set when you're squeezing really hard? There was just blood running all down my face, like, all onto my T-shirt.